The reprocessing of spent fuel using the Purex method involves using nitric acid to chemically extract uranium-235 and plutonium from spent fuel rods. When irradiated fuel is dissolved, fine insoluble solids are removed. Solvents are then used to separate the uranium and plutonium from other fission products and minor actinides. The uranium is removed and can be disposed of as low-level waste, while the plutonium can be used to manufacture weapons.